And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Missed timing with that springboard. And he's able to counter.
The attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Takedown, and now punches, rights. A flurry of strikes.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Three.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Gets inside the ring.
Five!
Well scattered reversal there.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Ooh, just relentless.
A counter! Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
And missed.
He thinks he has it.
Strong kick out late into the match.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's going for it all.
Here we go.
Shooting star press.
Oh, my God. Moonsault.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Leg sweep.
Academic at this point.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
A jiu-jitsu combo.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
I think we know what's coming next.
Right now?
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, my God.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Takedown, and now punches right.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Fast press, fast press, fast press.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, my God. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Spawn in paradise.
One of the best to ever do that move.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Yes, press!
Snapmare takedown.
Roundhouse kick.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
returns to the ring.
Three.
Two. Turning the tables.
Ooh, roundhouse connects.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Here comes the throwback.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Back of his neck.
Oh, basement drop kick.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Oh, what a leg sweep.
Can he put this one away?
There's two. Three.
And that's over, she wrote. So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.